Now, we've had an exceptionally busy year. This is our 13th year touring as Funafiela internationally. A lot of discipline. And yeah, we just did a tour of New York and all of California and this and that. Been in Pakistan, India, Australia, the UK, North Africa, just over the last few months since you've seen us last. We like to spread the music far and wide and the message of Sufism, of Ishq, of divine love. And I just want to encourage this in this culture, this bhakti culture here in Southern California, that we give a lot of respect to our ustads, to our masters of this tradition, because they've carried this tradition for generation upon generation, through thick and thin, through the most challenging of times and the most beautiful of times. And we always want to bring this love, this commitment, this devotion back to our teachers and give them that respect to keep this music in its pure form. And always remember where it came from, because we're just not some cool kids making this stuff up. This comes from our teachers, and we're just trying our best to sing it like they teach us, but we work hard with them. And I encourage anyone that's interested in Indian music or bhakti music or Pakistani music to always remember where it comes from. This is very important. The next song I'm gonna sing is by my beloved Ustad, my teacher, my guru, Sher Ali Khan, Nigahe Chirakar O Jaane. Bismillah.